What's going on, everybody? It's Lion Dutchman here, and today we're back at Emma, so you know what that means. I'm not gonna do too much of talking at the beginning. This is the first time that I'm using the six cylinder to drift. I mean, I've tested it out a little bit, but this is the first time like track time with the six cylinder. So let's just jump right into it and enjoy. I'm gonna take the best clips of the day, the best fails, worst, whatever. So it should be a good video. Enjoy watching. Smash that like button if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to see more. And already, thanks for watching.
Toma!
could see, I definitely needed to warm up. I went in a bit too hard at the beginning, and not knowing this engine, I need to really feel what gears are good or when to use them. If it's really wet, third gear is no problem. But if it starts to dry up, then the second gear definitely is the gear to be in. Although you're high in the rev range, doing the munchies on the straight. But anyways, I have to say that it feels good, it feels solid. And yeah, I really need to get back into drifting after not drifted for a few months. So I expected to like pick up where I left off, but that was not the case. As you've seen, I just did some big wipeouts. And because my car is a little bit lower now on the back, it just smashed the frame on the bottom, on the edge of the track. So hopefully we didn't do any damage. Doesn't look like it. Also, engine temps are perfect. Nothing to complain. So let's just continue on, soldier on. The other group is on now. I have like 20 minutes before we can go back on. So enjoy. So damn hot out here, it's ridiculous. Also, I went off and hit one of the holes with the front wheel, and the whole wheel was wobbly and shaking. So I took it off track to see what was going on. Maybe I've bent something or whatever, but luckily it was just some mud inside my rim, which was causing like unbalance. Also today, I don't think I've mentioned it, we're drifting in two groups. I'm in the second group, like beginner class, because they have not seen me before, so they don't know my skill level, even though I think I could have run like group one, which they then call professional, but looking at the level of drifting, I could have fitted in, I think. In the first group, there's not a lot of people wanting to attend them, but then again, it's a good way for me to feel out the car, the engine, the rev range, everything. So yeah, did some dives into the sand, but I think yeah, you've seen that already. Also, I forgot the second battery of my GoPro, which is now dead, so I cannot film anymore. I might do some clips just with my phone. Anyways, if you made it this far in the video, thank you for watching. Enjoy the last bit, and I'll see you next time. Peace.
Car just to protect it from the elements like water and rust and
those things. You don't want that. The body is good, was good. So let's keep it that way. I don't care about a little dent or whatever, but just no rust. So that's all I can say, all I can include in this video. Those tires that I had were terrible. They had no grip. Like, if you go sideways, and there was little to nothing of like forward momentum, the car pushing you forward. When it was dry, it was hooking up, but yeah, the car doesn't really have the power for that, unfortunately. Anyways, I want to thank you guys all for watching. We have another drift event in a month, the 27th, I think it is. This was on June the 30th, so next month, July. Probably will some maintenance video in between this and that track day video, but subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Peace.